I'm Jalen Rose, and I would like to apologize for a comment I made earlier on NBA Countdown. I question why a woman's name who had an alleged affair with Celtics head coach Ime Udoka was not made public. After an internal investigation, and it was discovered that she was a subordinate to the head coach, I now understand fully why her name should not be released to the public. Now back to our NBA coverage.